Well, let's update you with the situation in the city of Mumbai when it comes to the pollution level. The people in the city have been waking up to a thick haze for the past couple of days. On Wednesday, Mumbai recorded the worst air quality index since Diwali 2017. Temperatures in the city also saw a significant rise. The air quality index has been recorded at 273, which falls in the poor category. An official from the Indian Meteorological Department has attributed the quality of air to suspended dust particles owing to heavy traffic and increased construction in the city. My colleague Richa Sharma tracking the situation for us. Richa, so you're out in the city. Tell us, what do you see? Because when I came to work, I saw there was haze, there was smog, and visibility was poor even at quarter past seven.
That's right. And as I was traveling through the Western Express Highway, which is this time is particularly extremely hectic when it comes to the traffic situation, it was completely filled with thick smog, and this is the situation throughout the city that the citizens are seeing from the past 2 days, and today being the third such day. And as you rightly stated, the situation has been worse since the Diwali period, and even worse than the city of Delhi, which is in fact known for its higher level of pollution. And right now, as I just checked, the air quality index is around 272, the overall city's air quality index, which falls into poor to very poor category. And where many of these locations, be it BKC, Colaba, Mazgaon, and the other regions of the South Mumbai specifically, are completely in the very poor category at this point, which clearly shows, and as you rightly stated, because of the change in the weather conditions as well as the rise in the temperature has caused this to happen. But the meteorological department and the experts are hoping that this situation should reside as we move forward in the next few days or so.
Right. So I believe the Met Department has also identified the reasons for it as heavy traffic, and which is a regular thing in Mumbai, but also the constructions that are taking place inside the city. So in terms of how long this will continue, any word that we can send out to the citizens, by when is it likely to subside?
Yes, clearly the construction work in the city specifically is in its full force, be it the metro construction, the road development work, and the other construction work happening throughout the city is a major cause of concern. And certainly the experts are stating at this point that the people who are much more sensitive to this air should protect themselves while they are out wearing even masks. And for the other people, for the next few days, they should be much more careful. But the situation is all set to reside as we move forward in the week, and it will turn moderate from the very poor and poor condition it is in currently right now.
All right, Richa, thanks for tracking all the latest for us in terms of pollution that is now affecting the city of Mumbai. Thanks for joining us.